I listen to my mind, so come on, get your fists up. Tip cups to the ceiling if you're sick of feeling ripped off. I let my fist off, get lit and lift off. Raise your hands if you with me and you pissed off. I'm standing on the corner of 6th Street. I'm running out of time for this week. My head's pounding, stomach shaking. It's worth it, the hunger makes it.
Hello. Okay, we're back. More Deadpool, more fun. As always, we're roaming around the asshole of Genosha.
Hey, there's Rogue. Okay, so we need to get our ass across this river of shit somehow.
Any idea?
Think, think, think.
Wait, do that again.
Do what?
That.
Oh.
We can use our bubbles
to jump across.
Well, isn't that handy? Oops. Didn't want to jump on those magic bubbles anyhow.
Well, that's what happens when you change to a fucking 2D platformer all of a sudden.
Ugh! The smell!
Do not open our mouth.
Okay, they're in that way. I want to explore a little. Because exploring is fun. Knowledge is power and all that shit. I could have gone around. Ah, goddamn you, game. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, in reality, shit. Heal a little bit.
Wow! There is a lot of sewage down here for one prison. I mean, really?
Hey, I'm a snowflake. Stop.
Yeah, now I unlock it. My name's Jorge.
Hey.
Look at the bright side. Pair of gloves will last twice as long now.
Whoa, dude. Not cool. Not cool.
The sound that makes.
As do I, Deadpool. As do I. Ooh. Okay. A couple close calls.
Did I spin you like a beanie propeller and leave you in a motel room in Dubuque? No?
What does that mean? Well, you love the grenade launcher, as dangerous as shit as it is. It's fine.
Now these should come in handy.
And we're walking, I don't want to be a cocky motherfucker, but that was some sweet platforming on my part. I'm just throwing that right out there. I also should have made that without fucking losing count. Well, bullshit on that particular instance.
Explosive.
What?
Barrels. How convenient. Yuck.
Barrett. Also, did not mean to do that with the shotgun. Just throwing that out there.
Ooh, we love huge chests. Ooh,
it's pixelated.
Exciting.
I love it.
This is great.
Congratulations, you get nothing. This chest was empty, but that's no fun because we care. We upgraded your teleport ability to teleport you to faraway places. Why? Who cares? Enjoy.
Enough already. Wonder I stopped playing JRPGs.
Woohoo! Neato.
I know, I can't believe you're about to fight me either. Okay, you're making me look ridiculous.
Fuck off.
I'm gonna have to slow down if you want to hit me. This is really, really freaky. I could swear I know you from somewhere. Did we go to law school together? This ain't a paintball, Skipper. Sharp, right?
They are sure.
You're gonna want to have a doctor take a look at that.
Fuck off and die.
We are all pawns in the game of life.
Whoa, hello.
But did either of us truly win?
I mean, I did.
Yep,
yeah.
Me.
Hola. Ven, ¿qué pasó?
creature. Do you not bleed?
Much better. Okay. My dick, bad guy.
Bullets! How convenient. Two extra slices for just $9.99.
Oh shit, he got me.
These should come in handy. Now I have a machine gun. Ho, ho, ho!
Can I hit my own bear traps? Good. That's a good thing to know. Well, no, this is where I came into, right? I went back here, I explored. Came up here. Levels dragging the fuck on. Alright, anyways, that's the end of this section. For more Deadpool, tune in tomorrow if you're watching me on YouTube. If you're watching me on Twitch, just hang on a few seconds and we'll do that last segment. So, yeah. Actually, if you're watching me on Twitch, this is an opportune time for a bathroom break, because that's what I need to do, too. So, yeah.